Is HIV drugs expensive? Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals as usual teaching you about HIV infection like HIV symptoms, HIV testing, and HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn more about the following. 1. What are HIV treatment medications? 2. Is HIV drugs expensive? 3. Why is HIV treatment so expensive? So without wasting your time, let us dive in and get answers. 1. What are HIV treatment medications? These are medicines recommended for all people living with HIV. They are called antiretroviral therapy taken to eliminate HIV from your blood till undetectable levels. What you need to know is that we have zero risk of HIV transmission to our partners if our HIV is undetectable. Hope you guys know that today. You have many treatment options. You can decide to have your usual daily pills, or have your medications as one or two monthly injections. In my last videos, I already told you about injectable treatment called Cabenuva, which is a combination of cabotegravir and rilpivirine. 2. Is HIV drugs expensive? In most countries, HIV medications are completely free of charge. For those with no insurance, many local programs offer free HIV testing and treatment services at almost zero cost. A simple Google search should give you a list of organizations and hospitals where HIV care services are free of charge. But do you know that still HIV care services are expensive? Here is a reason why. 3. Why is HIV treatment so expensive? Though HIV medicines are free in many countries, there are many expenses surrounding HIV care services. However, HIV medicines can be costly. Antiretroviral therapy, ART, is a form of drug used to treat HIV, as well as regular doctor visits. According to one study, the cost of this treatment might range from $1,800 to $4,500 per month over a person's lifespan. You will need to pay medical bills for regular monitoring, transport to pick medications, treatment for medicine side effects like liver damage, kidney damage, body disfigurement like facial fillers, and treatment of other opportunistic diseases due to effects of HIV or your immune system. In summary, though HIV treatment is free, the costs involved in lifetime care make it more expensive. Because you will have more hospital appointments, and many laboratory monitorings, the cost will likely be much more, without forgetting the on and off infection suffered when your body immunity is low. Hope the question, is HIV drugs expensive? Is now answered.